I went to a Catholic school for 7 years. I had no bus system and no lockers. Each grade had no more than 30 kids.